Hi, I'm Henry Gillum, and I'm going to University of Alabama, and I'm currently wanted for arson.
Hi, I'm Elena. I'm from Charles Henderson High School, and you're not watching Disney Channel.
Hi, I'm Izzy. I go to Charles Henderson High, and I have a rational fear of mullet children.
Hi, I'm Brandon Beachford. I go to Lee High School, and one time I got arrested for stealing the safety nets at a Topgolf.
Hi, I'm Sam Kudemeyer. I'm from Lee High School, and I think it was Colonel Mustard in the billiard room with the candlestick.
Oh, I didn't tell me you were wrong. Okay.
All right. Hi, I'm Joshua. I graduated from Carroll High School, and I'm always on time.
I'm James Nicole. I go to St. John Paul II, and I'm narcoleptic.
My name is Marquez Jones. I go to Charles Henderson High School, and I don't show up on camera.
Hi, my name's Nicole Waycaster. I go to Red Level High School, and some of the people in this room have a drinking problem.
Hi, my name is Maria. I go to Lee, and Do I have to say it?
Yes.
I like smelling Sharpies.
Hi, my name is Lakin, and I just graduated from Troy. And I used to think I was indecisive, but now I'm not so sure.
My name is Tessa Sewell. I am a student at Troy University, and I have been holding a weapon over everyone's heads to get them to do this.
And now they're getting their revenge.
Hey everyone, my name is Rihanna Thompson. I'm a master's student here, and I'm afraid I'm gonna get old and bald like somebody we know.
Damn it!
I was down by the coast, right? They were remaking, I don't know, Jaws or something, because there's a big mechanical shark, right? And so, of course, me being me, I jumped on that thing, and I rode that thing for as long as I could. And afterwards, jumped off, got away scot-free. Some other dude, not as so lucky. But what about you, man? What do you do?
I've basically been to bars this past week.
You gotta get some therapy, man.
I can't.
Yeah, he's rough.
So let's get this game started, shall we?
Yeah, you're right. What about you, Shady?
Check.
Alright. I'll throw in two bots.
See that first hand.
King of spades, ten of spades, jack of diamonds.
Well, mighty interesting.
I'll raise.
We call.
Interesting. I guess I'll call and throw in two blues.
Not with these cards.
Trying to drain me?
Let's see if that next card, big deal.
Five of hearts.
Well, mighty interesting.
I'll raise.
Call.
Interesting. You know what? Two reds.
Thousands. Really are trying to drain me, huh?
Well, maybe I am. Final card, big deal.
Ace of spades.
Ho-ho.
I'll check.
Check.
I'll throw in 200,000.
I bet you're bluffing.
Well, let's see. Showdown.
Pair of kings.
King.
Royal flush!
Dang it. How do you do it, big country?
What can I say? Maybe the Lord's on my side. Thank you. I'll take it under advisement.
Hey, Father.
Have you considered
our proposition for
the inheritance?
You'll get it when it's time, twins.
He
Thank you, big deal. One of these days, big country and big deal are gonna make some big moves if you smell them right and step in. Barkeep! Give some high rollers some big country special whiskey. These boots are made for walking,
and that's just what they'll do. But I don't have enough of this. 40,000. 60,000.
80!
75! No, it's 80!
100. 300,000.
I pulled.
350. 600,000.
I'm ready. Two pair. Now what's right, but you ain't been right
yet. Full house.
And the winner is Big Country. Again.
Look at all that money.
Thank you, darling. See, when my father bought this building back in 84, he bought it only for a nickel. A nickel. And now, in the modern day, it's worth a
just off this guy? Can you?
Not in this day.
Woo! Now that's some killer whiskey!
I've been running smooth as a baby's bottom ever since. Fine, security. Thank you. Lady, give us another hand.
You got it, boss.
30,000.
50,000.
Call.
What'd you think of Big Country?
There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one.
Police are on the way.
Did you do this? I gotta go!
No one leaves until the police arrive.
Thank you for getting here so quickly.
Detective Frank and Francis are on the case.
Detective Frank, we were over here.
And she's Detective Frank.
Detective Lily Frank. That's Francis. About my partner, he's pretty clever, even though he's a little eccentric.
Come, we were playing poker when he just fell over.
Has this man been bitten by a rabid animal in the past year?
No, ma'am. He's the owner. Comes here about every week. Hasn't told me about any sort of crazed animal.
I smell motive. This clearly reeks of foul play. The man has clearly been poisoned. The question is, who done it?
It was you!
Everyone don't talk at once. Francis, stand up in the interrogation room. So, Mr. Steve, what can you tell us about how it went down?
Look, it wasn't me, all right? I wasn't even close to the guy the whole time, and Big Country seemed fine up until he wasn't.
Interesting. Excuse me, but what kind of poison did you use on
Francis!
Maybe it was the twins, okay? They were carrying on about some kind of inheritance. And that one guy was sketch. And you know the Mad Bull guy's a criminal.
Wait a minute. You look familiar. Do I know you from somewhere?
I've been on TV a few times.
Wait a minute. John Maxwell, we've been after you for a long time.
Detective, no, you don't get it. I didn't do it. Sure, I may have stolen rolls from a bakery, pulled a few fire alarms, vandalized the Vatican.
After I dealt that round, he started going pale, coughing, foaming at the mouth. Just died right on his chips. Came here every week. Drank a lot, never tipped. He's always rude to the female staff. No one who works here will be bad about his passing.
Quick question, are the poker chips edible?
I was barely even in that room. You can even ask Samantha, the other barkeep. I can even give you all the bottle I served the drinks with.
Dude!
What? Well, now we know at least it wasn't her.
I pushed a couple kids into a deep end. I dodged the IRS for a couple years. I'm banned from Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Security guy. Huh, okay. Where were you when Big Country kicked the can?
Keeping watch.
this guy right here. And what did you notice while keeping watch?
Big Country fell over.
Thank you for your time. One last thing, Steve. Do you know anyone else who could have done it?
Probably the barkeep. She gave us our drinks and she could have poisoned it, but I don't know.
No, Kagoosh. Nah, whatever.
Cuba really doesn't like me. Long story. This one time, this is gonna be really funny. So these kids got into my van because they thought there was free candy? Hear me out, I love penguins.
Where were you at the time of the murder?
Francis!
Come on, it was worth a shot.
Put him back.
Okay, fine.
So what do you know about the inheritance allegedly in his will?
Inheritance? What inheritance? We didn't want it. We kept telling him to donate it to
the middle class.
The middle class charity.
I went to the Civil War Museum one time. There, I stole a cannon. And that cannon was real. Dressed up as Superman and went to a child's hospital. Oh, that was so funny when I revealed it was me. Oh, they were crying. All right. Super cool story. But how I got this gun, right, guys? So this gun is a replica. It's an antique. Cowboy! No. Which museum did I steal it from? Ah, who cares?
Is that all?
Probably not, but look, I'm a changed man. I'm not doing that stuff anymore. All I've been doing is gambling.
Excuse us for one second.
Woohoo! Okay, Frank, what is your genius idea?
Well, no one's cracked it, right?
Well, Madbolt confessed, I feel like.
Well, I mean about the case. No one's owned up to poisoning Mr. Big Country, so we need to figure something out.
Well, like what? I'll play poker with them!
What?
Well, I gotta see them in their element, keep an eye out for something fishy, and when I do see something, boom! Killer caught.
Look, I don't know what you're getting at, Detective, but there is no way that you'll ever get a seat at that table or win a single poker hand.
Why is your partner playing poker?
He says it's just the process, so I guess that's what we're doing.
Ow!
What, did you get a paper cut? You need a band-aid for your boo-boo or something?
For a second. What are you doing out there?
Oh, but it's all part of the plan. Just take a chill pill. Okay, I'm playing it by ear.
Look, someone is dead. I know you have two brain cells working together, and quite honestly, I have no clue how you managed to get this job. But we need to take this seriously. We cannot have another unsolved case.
Okay. So we need to solve the case, and we need to arrest someone. How about Mr. Lawrence McGee over there? He has 85 crimes against him. So are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Probably not, Francis, but whatever.
I didn't do it!
My turn,
your mother's heart!
Hey, don't scratch my leather!
Wait! Are we forgetting something?
Oh, I love this song!
Poker face, poker face. Poker face, poker face. I wanna roll with him.